In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with thy spirit.
Let us pray. Grant, we beseech thee, Almighty God, that like as we do believe thy only begotten Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, to have ascended into the heavens, so we may also in heart and mind thither ascend, and with him continually dwell, who liveth and reigneth with thee in the Holy Ghost, one God, world without end.
Amen. Amen.
Hail Mary, not ceasing Christ, Alleluia. To his throne above the skies, Alleluia. Christ the Lamb for sinners dear, Alleluia. Enters now the
apostles Peter and Paul, in whose power and authority we trust, intercede for us before the Lord.
Amen.
Through the prayers and merits of Blessed Mary, ever Virgin, Blessed Michael the Archangel, Blessed John Baptist, the holy apostles Peter and Paul, John the Evangelist, Stephen and all the saints, may Almighty God have mercy on you, and having forgiven all your sins, may Jesus Christ bring you to life everlasting.
Amen.
May the Almighty and merciful Lord grant you indulgence, absolution, and remission of all your sins, a season of true and fruitful repentance, a well-disposed heart, amendment of life, the grace and comfort of the Holy Spirit, and final perseverance in good works.
Amen.
May the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down on you and remain with you now and always.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with thy spirit.
Let us bless the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
May the souls of the faithful through the mercy of God rest in peace.
Amen.